Thank you. Metro City, a well-known crime capital, has been ruled by violence and death for many years. A fact which the newly elected mayor and former street fighter Mike Hagger plans to change.